suspects, two individuals. What do we call any gas that obeys all the gas laws?
Noble gas?
Not a noble gas. Good try, though. You have nothing to lose, Ashley. Excuse me, this is my book. Thank you.
I don't even know.
Students watching? Ideal gas, ideal gas. And for looking at my book, plus 200 to the other side, plus 200 to the other side. Next two individuals. Don't look at the teacher's book. Here we go.